Hi, I'm Domna. I saw you transform. Sorry to shoot you, but my arrow is soaked in a potion that temporarily stops the process. I'm sure you can handle it. I haven't seen werewolves in the forest for a while, but that can be good for you. The curse can be lifted only by the person who put it on you, and the other werewolf. You need to find him and learn who cursed him. I looked around and figured out that the werewolf is from a fisherman's village. We just need to find our way there. The village was destroyed very recently. I'm sure that the other werewolf is responsible. He was consumed by rage. It will start happening to you, but you must fight it. We need to find out where all the villagers went and bring them back. I saw a gatehouse nearby. Maybe inside there is information about the missing villagers. I'm glad that you've decided to help. Can you please leave a note in the gatehouse if you find useful information? You need to be careful. The urge to transform is quite strong, but you can fight it and stay human longer. We need to find where the werewolf is hiding. Thank you.
Can't believe it. It's my village, but it's in ruins. Did I do it? I'm Salma, a simple peasant. I went up to the Howling Mountain to make offerings to the idols, and there was this strange woman, a witch. She did something to me. A spell, maybe. I don't remember anything after that. There was this horrid feeling of anger that came over me, though. I can sense the wolf in you. Are you a werewolf too? I can't believe I did that. It's so awful. I'm very weak right now. The curse is a heavy burden for me. I will stay here. Domna can help the villagers to return and revive this place. You must find the witch and lift the curse. Here, you will need this.
Thank you. waiting for you. I knew you would come, but it's all in vain. You cannot escape this curse. I just need to finish the ritual. Oh, it's not gonna stop me. I will come for you.
Hello there. My name is Clamdor, and I live around here. That woman was Ida, a witch who lives in the Forbidden Forest. She has extraordinary power, but now she is quite weak. I noticed that you are a werewolf. Did Ida do this to you? I'm glad to be of help. Until we stop Ida, the werewolf curse cannot be broken. We need to prevent her from finishing the ritual. She's weak now. We can find her manor. Search for the spell she used against us. She lives behind those dark woods. Unfortunately, I cannot come with you. There are still some of Ida's minions lurking nearby. I must deal with them. I wish you luck.
You've managed to find the spell, but it's not going to work. I'm the only one who can cast it. Soon, you will become a werewolf permanently. I'm going to end this right now. Too weak. She couldn't fight the wolf inside her, like you. Now, protect me, Wolfie. I have things to do.
Thank you.
Your ability to resist my magic is remarkable. You must serve me. She's weak anyway. I can see your strength. I will lift your curse, but you will become my servant. I will release her. She has no use for me.